get wrecked.
Man. That guy got owned. Oh, yeah. Welcome back, you guys, to The Walking Dead, damn. Episode 2.
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You know.
Not enough. According to Lily, we've just about hit the last of our food reserves. Some people might have to go without tonight.
You mean Lily's lottery again? Kenny's gonna be pissed.
She thinks everyone should have an equal chance of missing a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah,
between... Man, they are all screwed.
Things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He won't abandon us.
He won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway?
He's a racist, and I hate him. I'm gonna knock him out. Oh, there he is right there. He's an old racist asshole.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food.
Hell yeah.
And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Hell yeah, he did.
Knock me flat.
Fucker. Ew, look at the way that bird landed. What the? Oh, here we go.
Alright, I got target spotted. Take the shot.
Take the shot. We need anything we can get at this point.
Roger. Taking shot.
Oh, shit.
Shit, was that Kenny?
Run!
Come on.
Go, 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 go. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Axe in hand, sniper in hand. We got this. There's no way we don't got this. Oh, man. Is that guy wearing a fucking surveyor corpse jacket? What the? Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
What the fuck is there? What happened? Here?
What the hell happened?
Mr. Parker said we should stay off the streets. We were trying to be careful, but...
Oh, he's fucked.
We gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
What the?
Get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We'll try.
Gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
Hurry, please. Hurry.
Oh, no.
This trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, the Walking Dead!
Shit, walkers! It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back.
Oh, shit,
Lee. Keep those walkers off of me.
What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What is that?
Lee, do something! Please!
This is bad.
Hit the thing!
No, no, no! Stop!
Damn it.
You have to.
Scheiße. Here we go.
Let's go.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, close your eyes now if you don't want to see this.
No, no, no. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Lee, it has to be now.
Oh, Rick, up in this bitch.
Damn it, Lee just cut off his fucking leg.
We don't have time to
Oh my God. Jesus Christ.
Lee, I can't keep him there forever.
Why does Lee suck so bad at cutting things? God damn it.
Jesus fucking Christ. That is disgusting.
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
He's alive. Grab him and let's go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We don't got time for this shit. Let's move out. Move out, move out. Oh no.
Travis!
Come on, come on. We gotta move.
Well, there goes the special forces guy. Jesus. The Walking Dead. Well, that was a interesting intro to the episode. I'll tell you what. I'm chewing gum right now. Probably not professional, but you know. Alright, we're back home, boys. Episode 2, Starved for Help. What are you doing? Other than being an asshole. Ooh, Mark. Hi, Mark. Go! Ugh, Duck. Lily. Lily, you seem like you're stressed out, man. That has to be really depressing. She seems stressed the fuck out. Alright, we got Tangles inbound. Tangles! Oh no. What the?
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Go, 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 go!
What happened?
Oh, what the hell?
What's going on?
We have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do. Okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for fucking minutes?
No, I don't! I want to know why you thought
he would have died, you bitch.
Feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group.
Fuck you,
right here,
Lily.
Right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all.
What a
of us.
Bitch.
But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
It's a Rick-tatorship.
Oh, come on. You're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn nut.
Kenny's right.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, Once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send them out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lily.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Man. Stuff in the streets. That's fucked up, man. That's real fucked up.